He's being like a turtle and roll over on his back. I'm gonna shift that roof rack on here.
Dad, look, I got up. No, I almost fell off the side.
Oh.
I probably cleared a path for you.
You see what I did?
It was way harder because.
See what I did? Huh. I added a rock.
Hank.
Hold on. Now.
That was a mistake.
Be careful, that's a drop off. Can you stop it? I'm waiting for you to stop shaking the camera.
I wonder if they've ever attempted to put wheels on the bottom of the track almost. Just wait. It doesn't get stuck onto the ground. That's doable, but I can't get up it.
Why does this thing keep being like a turtle and roll over on his back? I'm gonna shift that roof rack on here.
Dad, look, I got up.
donut. What?
Dead or something?
We took out both gates, and I didn't take out one. Okay. Momentum. Video. Oh, crap. It didn't get soft till it got right there. Okay. Can we go get the pole off the truck?
No, I can't.
That stone was heavy.
Hey guys, Anthony here from Triple X RC Garage. Me and my son went out crawling and did some went out and freelance crawled a little bit today. One thing I learned, putting the roof rack on the Gen 8 was actually a bad idea. Didn't make it a lot top heavier. So I think the roof rack's gonna be coming off soon. I may put another one on there, but I'm not gonna have it the way it's on there now. It's gonna be different. It's gonna be elongated and probably nothing on it, just the roof rack and no bar light or anything. So anyway, things I learned about the Gen 8 and what not to do. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and remember, have fun with RCs.